Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Chicago. We know you're ready to go, but please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and carry-on items stowed. We may make a couple of stops along the way, so please wait until the aircraft does come to a complete stop at the gate and the captain has turned off the fastened seatbelt sign. Use caution when opening up those overhead bins because items may have shifted during flight. For those guests who may require special assistance, such as a wheelchair, remain seated until the end of the planning process. This will allow us to best assist you. We invite you to visit Spirit.com for all your future travel needs, including checking in, choosing lowest fares, and total price options. Thank you again for choosing to fly with us today. On behalf of this Dallas-based crew, we'd like to thank you for choosing to fly with us. Enjoy your stay here.
flight deck. We're just short of the gate waiting on our ramp crew to park us. Please remain seated with your seatbelt security fastened until we park the aircraft at the gate and turn the seatbelt sign off. Thank you.